for now. I can wall climb this. Oh, they tried to pull a sneaky on me.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
Crane. I thought it would have been something around the person Crane, because I don't think I've heard that before. If I have, I just seem stupid. Probably it. Oh, I almost messed that up. Ow. Get out of here. Get out of here. I said get out of here. Bot. Okay, nothing else here. What am I supposed to be examining?
That's interesting. We're on the right track.
I didn't examine anything at all. That was pointless. Nothing on the right side. I mean left. It's a rock.
Can't get through.
When am I gonna be able to force push? Oh, it's a filic. I think that's what that's called.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Following.
Get interrupted.
Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
Oh. All right. I'll do my best.
Prefer not to fight that dude. Yeah. No. Yes. No. That better. Oh, that's epic. Is there a way I can like up sensitivity? Maybe. Oh, I've
never seen a storm do that before.
What, lay an egg?
Yeah, it's incredible.
Ow. BD1, you gonna do something?
I need some meds, BD1.
It's not a lot I want to do. Oh well.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest central site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Madonna fault in my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of entire culture. I must understand why.
Okay, nice. That was a complete waste of time. No, that's still what I'm supposed to be here for. What else can I do? I can do that, I guess. Huh. Interesting. So I'm assuming all these red things can't do anything with until you get force push. Could this be any slower? Oh, we've gone down a far time.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh.
No, go back. Ow. What happened? I thought BD1s can go through it. Good attention to detail, guys. Water scones. So I attack it, it blows up, right? So I'm not gonna do that. Oh, yep, that happens too. These things are very annoying. Ow. Okay, that works too.
Need a stim.
How do, can I not make that jump? Can I dodge that? Or get away from it at least? Nope. Oh, I can't, never mind. The hell?
I should tend to these wounds.
Okay, they just keep growing back. Okay, how am I gonna... You cannot make that jump, so I'm gonna go back. This way? Maybe. Nope. I mean, you can't make that jump. These things are extremely weird. What if I were to... Nope, that doesn't work. Oh, wait, no, what? Oh, right, I am so retarded. I'm low in health, so if you guys could not attack me, that'd be nice. need to do. I'm assuming, I think, can roll me over. Gotta be something I'm missing. Huh?
Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle windshaft.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought, but I forgot about the other ones. Look at that.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past.
Oh. What? Why'd you keep going, dum-dum? Oh, okay.
Windshaft on this wall.
Yes. No. How? It's like impossible to get the perfect timing for this. I'm gonna end this here until I figure this out.